Do you know you can project any image onto the mesh in ZBrush? Make sure your mesh has high polygons. Go to Textures, Import, and upload any texture you want. Select the same texture from here and click this icon which says Add to Spotlight. Scale it down, select the paint brush, press Z to hide spotlight screen. Now use the paint brush and the image will be projected onto the mesh. With this method, you can quickly paint out your models with just a single stroke.